comes out here today just to hang out with friends, family, football. We love football, love our Jacks, and it's a great time. Get out here every year and just hang out, have a good time, have some community, have some fellowship, have some food.
The kids love it. They like to come out in the tailgate experience. Getting them to sit still during the game is a little bit different.
It's been really, really great. There are times when the weather doesn't cooperate with you, but today has been an awesome day and great weather, perfect weather, no sun, no, not cold, no wet, so perfect stuff.
Well, we kind of get them settled in at our tailgate spot. We have a reserved spot, and we've got things for the kids to do there and food and that kind of thing. And we'll bring them over and let them play in the inflatables for a while and then start corralling towards the game a little bit.
Rest of the day, trying to keep these guys all healthy as they, out here going crazy. But they're also trying to find Jim Langer over there. They think he's over there. And they're trying to get up enough guts to go and actually talk to him.
This tailgating is just awesome out here. We get to have a few beers, have a little fun, and watch some really good football at the end of the day. And I hope the Rabbits can finish off this season like they have the last few.
Well, if you can see behind me, we got a bus. So we bring the bus out the night before. We got all our stuff loaded up on the bus. All our material loads up on the bus. So then we get in here right away at opening. I think today it was 1:30 for a 6 o'clock game. So we come in here, pack up, get the grills going, and get all the games going. But yeah, so we're here for the duration. And like I said, it takes some prep and some community work to pull everything together.
Oh, God, we got about 25, 30 people here, and we want to win today.
We have, probably, as I look around. 25, 30 people kind of floating in and out throughout the day. We got kids and adults and college kids, so yeah, it's a good group.
Just wanted to come out and enjoy the weather and come to see some friends and see some former players and teammates and just want to see the Jacks.
We wanted to see a big win today by the Jackrabbits here and have a little fun tailgating out here and get into this year football season.
Hoping for a great Jacks win and just some great time hanging out with friends.
Get some food, that's first priority, and then get a win, and just see some old friends. That's the whole point of why I came out here, so.